I'm Keisuke from Japan.
And Mai from Thailand.
I'm Soojin from Korea.
Today we're gonna ask about Japan,
Thailand,
Korea.
Let's go!
Let's go!
Let's go!
I'm gonna ask about Asia. Yeah. First, where do you think I'm from?
Korea?
Yes, I'm Japanese. Where do you think am I from? Can you guess? Taiwan? No, I'm from Japan.
Japan?
Oh,
I'm just going to Japan. I should know that.
No, somewhere in Asia. I don't know where, but no idea.
Can you guess?
No?
No idea.
No idea. No idea. I wouldn't want to call you the wrong place.
Oh, it's okay. That's alright.
Okay. Okay, we'll try Thailand then.
Thailand. Yeah. Whoa! Excellent! I'm from Thailand.
Okay, that was lucky.
Do you think I am from? I'm gonna guess maybe
China.
And
where do you think I am from?
Oh,
that's a tricky question.
Korea?
Because that's
why. Why do you think China or Mongolia?
I think it's just a stereotype.
Yeah.
What I ask most people when they say Asian, they think, oh, you're Chinese. Yeah, I think they're lucky again.
Why do you think I'm Chinese?
I don't know.
Actually, I'm from Thailand.
Okay.
And why do you think I'm from Thailand?
This is a fair few Thai people here. So, yeah.
Why do you think I'm from Thailand?
Your accent.
My accent is Chinese.
Oh,
right?
Yeah. Right? That's what I'm guessing.
Oh, really? Sorry, I'm Korean.
Oh, so close. So
why do you think I'm from Korea?
It was just a guess from looking at your face.
Can you tell the difference between Asian?
Sometimes, I've learned
something between
Vietnamese and Chinese.
Even I. Very difficult.
Yeah. It's like the difference between Greek and Italian, they're both the same.
Can you tell the difference between Asia?
I think so. Yes, no. Difficult? Yeah.
It's actually even Asian people is difficult. Yeah.
Okay. And can you tell the difference between Asian
generally, no.
You think it's hard to separate each country?
Yeah, I have the same trouble with Europeans. So.
Can you tell the difference between Asia?
No, to tell you the truth, I struggle to be honest. Yeah, but sometimes the language, the accent sounds a little bit different. Yeah.
Well, to be honest, I've been living in London for the last... I just moved back to Melbourne, so in London there's not as many Asian people as in Melbourne, so probably... but I think, you know, from what I've travelled and seen, I haven't been to many Asian countries, but just so people on holiday, but I haven't interacted with that many, so it's just maybe perception of what I see from media and things. Different faces and where they're from that I have learned. Sometimes I can tell, so I don't know. Not always.
It's fine. Sometimes I'm me too. Yeah. I'm confused over where they are from.
Do you have some?
Annyeonghaseyo. I don't know much about Korea.
Do you have some image about Korea, such as people or culture or food?
I don't know much about Korea at all.
North or south?
South Korea.
South Korea. I think it's in a difficult location with its friends in the north. So called friends. But yeah, I like it. I'm quite happy. Korean friends.
Thailand, yes. Beaches, like jungle, forests, relaxing, water, sand.
Thailand, I've heard that it's very clean. Yeah, in some places, yeah. They have good food.
Thailand, I've never been to Thailand. It's not as high on my priority list, just because it's a bit too hot for me. Yeah. Red hair, pale skin, I get sunburned. So yeah, not so much of an interest in Thailand.
I've been to Thailand once on my honeymoon, and it was really lovely, and the Thai people were so friendly. The food is really good. My experience has been really good.
What do you think about Japan? Japan?
Yeah.
It's really beautiful. I like the culture. Yes. And what image do you have about Japan?
Like, it's really a really, like, strong traditional culture, and it's really beautiful.
Crowded, clean place, yeah.
And have you ever been to Japan?
No, I haven't. I haven't been to any of that.
I love Japan. I'd love to travel to Japan. I would die to go to Japan. Particularly in the spring for the cherry blossoms. I think that would be amazing. So yes, it's on my bucket list to go there one day.
Oh, really? Yes. I have not been to Japan, but I would like to go. It seems really exciting. The culture and people and food and it's a place I'd like to visit and learn more about the culture and people.